I got here in 72, 73, and we had hit guys who were coming back, you know, Tim Walker, Jim Minch, you know, to name a couple, and who were teaching us young guys. You know, Rick Martin from Middletown, Lyle Faulkner from New Madison, myself and Mike Kerr and Dan Brinkman from Alter, who was the core group of that recruiting class. And my senior year, winning a game at the NCAA tournament, that was where the program really had its aha moment.
When the PE building was built, that was a huge step for us because now we could practice on campus. It was a glorified high school gym. It seated about 2,800.
Walking in there, coming up for the game, starting again, whatever, and there'd be 3,000 people just screaming and ready to go, so excited about our team. My freshman year, I played for Marcus Jackson. And that was 1977 through 78. We got off to a good start that year. We won like 6 or 7 games, and then we went into a bad tailspin. I remember Don Moore had said, hey, I'm gonna get you guys a good coach, and he sure did.
Well, his greatest strengths were recruiting. He really knew how to talk to kids. I mean, he got down to their level. He had a great personality because he kind of was a flamboyant person. But, you know, that's the appearance I've told many people. Ralph was in a lot of ways misunderstood. He was as down to earth as you get. Where did we turn the corner in terms of our recruiting? There's two names that come to bear right away. One is Eddie Crowe from Carlisle High School, and the other is Bob Schaefer. Eddie was a great catch for us because he was a 4-year starter. Bob was from Alter High School. And Alter High School and Dayton were like, you know, mother and son. I mean, everybody that was good from Alter went to the University of Dayton. And we got him. And it was a huge get for us because it gave us some credibility in the Dayton area. Bob was our all-time leading scorer for a significant period of time.
In 1981, my senior year, we were ranked number one from beginning to end in the AP poll. And we actually were ranked number one in the tournament, Division II NCAA. That's a big memory, you know, those 4 years you spend together, you develop friendships that last forever. And even though I don't see them as much, you know, I know they're close still today.